Hi, good morning. I'm Yvonne Dam of Amaze Yourself Coaching. And today is Monday, so I'm sharing with you some tips that will save you time. I help people who are busy like yourself by creating a life in balance with more time and more energy so they actually can start focusing on what they want in their life and careers. I'm a life and career coach. And on Monday, I always share time-saving tips with you. So my first tip of today is when you're feeling you are running around because there's so much to do, take a moment to relax. Today, I want to focus on relaxation. And now you already might think, I never have enough time to meditate or to relax or... And I'm here to tell you, yes, you do. What you do when you feel you're totally stressing out and your mind is going into overdrive because all the things you need to do start popping up, you stop yourself. It doesn't matter where you are, whether you're behind your desk, whether you're at home with everybody and everything around you screaming at you, realize that you're going into overdrive and stop yourself. And you do that by where you are at that point of time, you actually take a couple of deep breaths. All you have to do is, if you can, close your eyes, but if you can't, don't. Just be there and just focus on your breathing. Feel how your breath goes in and out. And the good thing is, you already just saw me breathing in and breathing out. We have a tendency to lift our shoulders when we're stressed. And especially when you're typing, they get higher and higher. And you will always feel it in the back of your neck where it's very tense at the end of a day. I know a massage sounds great. But there's something you can do right now to relax those shoulders. And that's basically every time when you breathe in, you let go. You push your shoulders down. And with four deep breaths, your shoulders can already be an inch, that might be a bit too much, be a centimeter lower. So take a deep breath in. And whenever you let go of your shoulders as well. If you actually want to focus on this a little bit more, you can actually tweak it a bit by first making it very tense and then letting go even more. That might work better. If you don't feel comfortable doing that inside the office, just go to the toilet and take a couple of deep breaths. It really works wonders. Another tip I want to share with you is when you really feel stressed out, and especially when somebody maybe gave you feedback or was yelling at you, or you know, you got a message which didn't make you feel great. A great way to relax your mind is to actually picture yourself in a situation where you felt extremely happy. So I'm asking right now, what was the last time you felt extremely happy? Was it on holiday? Was it yesterday, Sunday, when you had dinner with the whole family? What was it that made you feel good? Write it down, and if you can, try to describe the situation with all the details. How did you feel? Was it warm? Was it cold? Was there sun? Who were there with you? What did you hear? What did you smell? Try to make a very comprehensive picture of the situation you were last in when you really had a good time. Then what happens when you find yourself totally stressed out? Somebody was yelling at you. You've got all this work piled up at your desk, the deadlines you need to make, and you feel yourself going into overdrive because you're not sure whether you can make it. Take a deep breath and just let your mind wander to that place we described earlier when you felt very happy. Just visualize it like you were there yesterday or like you were there on holiday. How did it feel? Take a moment to relax and go back to your happy place. And you will start to feel happy more instant. If you're watching now, please tell me what was the last time, what were you doing the last time you were feeling great and happy? Because if you can capture that in your mind, it will help you to unstress, unwind, and be happy again. And you will notice that the worrying with these anti-stress measures will stop and diminish. And that's what you want. Because the worrying actually takes up a lot of time, meaning you will take longer to perform an action than you would do without worrying. And then my third tip is, as I always give you three tips, is take my amazing training, Create Time to Enjoy Life. It is a 4-day online course. It doesn't take more than 10 minutes a day, but I guarantee you that if you do it well, you can win an extra hour each day going forward. There are already 435 people joining in this training, and the first reactions I'm getting are great. So give yourself a present, register now. I will post the link underneath this video, both in English and in Dutch. Register and allow yourself to enjoy life more. Allow yourself to create time for what you want to focus on. Oh, this is great. I get a amazing happy place. I'm thinking of a beautiful beach I was at a year ago, and it helps already. Thank you for the tips and inspiration. Ah, lovely, Marije. Yes, beaches for me always work well. And what I like to do, and maybe Marije, you can try this as well, is if you picture yourself on that lovely beach, I'm thinking most likely somewhere sunny, maybe even the Bahamas or something. If you picture yourself on the beach, the beauty of the beach is it's got waves. So what you can imagine is that the waves come and take your worries away. It is actually quite a good meditation, and I'm not going into meditation right now, but if you picture yourself on the beach, try to see as the waves taking away your stress, which might actually make the happy experience even greater, because you come out of it happy and you know that the stress has been dissolved in the sea. These were my tips. It would be great to see you in my training. Next Monday I'm back with another three tips. Love to hear your comments and see you soon.